Britannia, Britannia rules the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves. Off the coast of Argentina, our island's minster deep, with 1,800 people and a half a million sheep. The day they were invaded, everybody learned the name. A barren little colony had got a bit of fame. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called out the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Maggie Thatcher was awakened in the middle of the night. She heard the Argentinians was calling for a fight. She summoned up her cabinet and met with the MPs and sent the pride of Britain to those stormy southern seas. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Well, in came the Yanks, who had to have a say, so they sent Al Haig down Buenos Aires way. He shuffled to and fro, always managing to smile. The Argies still refused to leave that barren British Isle. So we stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. Well, the whole world watched as the British fleet drew near, and the battle for the Falklands was finally here. We sank their ships, brought down their aeroplanes, and taught those cheeky Argies not to mess with us again. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. All the local girls were waiting when Prince Andy disembarked. He had a reputation that he liked to have a lark. They covered him with kisses, they walked him in the grass. He said he never saw a better piece of British land. So we stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the Falkland Islands, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines. We stocked our ships full of British beer and bullets. We mobilised the Navy and we called up the Marines. We sailed 2 weeks till we reached the South Atlantic, so we could teach a lesson to those bloody Argentines.